After months of speculation, Samsung finally unveiled its Galaxy Gear smartwatch at the IFA Consumer Electronics Fair in Berlin Wednesday.
It is crafted with stainless steel, but still light in weight. The strap is packed with technologies of next decade. I can proudly say, Galaxy Gear is tomorrow's state of the art.
They also come in an array of colors, just in case the standard look is too boring for you. Although the smartwatch was highly anticipated, it wasn't the only star Samsung unveiled. The newest version of the Galaxy Note 3 tablet also made an appearance. A big one, of course. As Time puts it, the screen sizes have been creeping up slightly from note to note. The first version from 2011 measured in at 5.3 inches, followed by the Note 2 at just 5.5 inches, followed by the Note 3 at just shy of 5.7 inches. But according to PC Magazine, the Note still remains one of the fastest growing smartphones in the market. So maybe bigger is better. Samsung also presented the new Galaxy Note 10.1. It has the same name as last year, but
the 10.1 has the elegance of the Note 3 in the backing, the stitching, and the serration. It's only 7.9 millimeters thick.
And it weighs 535 grams. That's down from 600 grams. The overall tablet is smaller, and that makes it more portable.
Something that's important to Samsung, which says the tablet has extraordinary mobility. But the aesthetics aren't the only difference in the new version. The 2014 model has greater battery life, a high-resolution screen, and a beefed-up camera, just to name some of the new perks. According to Samsung, the new devices will hit stores in more than 140 countries around the world starting September 25th. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.